Hi, I'm Terry Prentice, the Mobile Training Prop Coordinator from CFA Headquarters. We're here to do the final testing on the two new pressure vessel mobile training props.
The props are an LPG burner controlled electronically with sensors to determine when the crews have effectively applied enough water to extinguish the flame. They have built-in control measures to ensure firefighter safety during training, and the props only burn gas and we only use water, so they're environmentally friendly. These two new props will give CFA a total fleet of 12 mobile props in four different formats. We also have another type of prop simulating a commercial kitchen fire under construction, and this is due for delivery in February 2021. The mobile prop project started in 2013 with the initial purchase of three mobile props. This was as an outcome of the Jones Inquiry post Black Saturday. The idea was to provide realistic hot fire training to volunteers at a location close to their home station. The initial three props were so successful that we purchased an additional seven props in 2015. These two new props and the new one under construction are a result of a grant from the Fire Service Reform. Bookings for mobile props are organised through the Group Training Officer, who can find a booking form on Brigades Online